than 20 years ago, I come into this life, the son of a woman and a man who lived in the strife. He was tired of being poor, and he wasn't into selling door to door. And he worked like the devil to be more. A different kind of poverty now upsets me so. Night after sleepless night, I walk the floor and I want to know why. Is my woman, can I bring her home? Have I driven her away? Is she gone? Morning comes the sunrise, and I'm driven to my bed. I see that it is empty, and this devil's in my head. I embrace the many-colored beast. I grow weary of the torment. Can there be no peace? And I find myself just wishing that my life would simply cease.